Cubemen killed.
You're apparently not on a PC.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, well... Cool. I'm guessing your sniper won't work as well here. Huh? Your mortar should work just as effectively.
A different fight? Okay.
Now your mortar is laying some guys through.
Oh.
No, they're not. No, he's not. Speaking of which, I should probably get a mortar as well, shouldn't I? Oh wait, no, just stay there. Really? Not even a scratch on your flamer. Oh, come on, really?
Oh, you're trying to execute him.
Heck yeah. Gonna execute all three of them.
Cool. you almost got me there. Not gonna lie.
Yes.
Both by rockets.
Oh. I'll need to get a flamer there. Don't want to waste a rocket guy so easily.
I can kill.
Yeah.
Ah. Ah. Come on, target him.
Come on, rocket guy. Counting on you. Ah. Oh. Oh wow.
Suck it.
Guess I'll just roll out a laser guy then. Oh, I sure went sniper. Hopefully that isn't just gonna be my one down tool. I'll take out your rocket guy somehow. Hey, quit focusing on my laser guy. You did nothing wrong.
Thank you.
strategy, Jack. That is an interesting strategy. Right there. Hey, Jack. Can't help but notice that you aren't placing anything. Okay. Base is getting attacked. Don't have anything to say about that. I don't mean to rub it in your face, but... Boom. Yeah. Okay, so, Jack? Yeah. You still there? Oh, there's like a really big guy there. Hold on. Jack? Hmm. Jack, are you back? I feel like you're saying something, but
Yeah,
I can't hear you.
Peter.
No, you keep... Your voice isn't...
The
quality isn't that great.
Boopy.
Okay, then. Your voice keeps dropping in and out. Again.